screen pass. Well defended. Just a little wide. It bounces up. Right to Garvin. Sims is the only one that had a chance, and Garvin's a little too athletic for anybody.
How about the night for Garvin? 10 tackles, 2 interceptions, a touchdown, and a tackle for a loss. And we saw him at practice Thursday,
yes,
and he really stood out as the playmaker of this Orlando defense.